My name is Dr. Jeeva. I'm with Partha Dental Clinic, Fraser Town Branch. Today I'll be talking about how you can close gaps between your teeth with the use of aligners. Aligners, as I've told in my previous videos, are nothing but thin transparent trays which act just like your normal orthodontic braces to correct the irregularities between your teeth. Now this is a modern technology which uses computer imaging software to produce these trays so that they give a perfect fit to your teeth and provide movements. Dental controlled movements are provided to protect your teeth. Now few of the advantages of aligners over regular braces are they are invisible, hence it's not easy to know that you are undergoing an orthodontic treatment. It is removable, you can remove it at your will whenever you're eating food, you're cleaning, you have to brush, you have to floss, or when you have an event to attend to, you can remove the aligners. But it should be worn for at least 20 hours a day. So the treatment works like this. You visit your dentist, they take a couple of impressions of your teeth and they send it to computerized special labs. Now these labs, they provide the trays after going through a computerized process, and they will provide a series of trays for the patient to wear. Now the patient has to wear each set of tray for 2 weeks and then move on to the next set till the treatment is finished or till the desired results are obtained. So even the best thing about this treatment is, even before the treatment has been started, you can get to know the results of your treatment. You can see how your teeth moves and how it will be in its final position. So, and you don't have to visit your dentist often. You can come to the dentist when your treatment is over or whenever you want. So here are a couple of slides which shows aligner treatment done by the doctors in Partha Dental. So here in this particular slide, the patient has midline diastema, spaces between the anterior front and the lower front teeth. As you can see, the upper and the lower teeth are also forward. As you can see in this, there are spaces between his front teeth. This is how the computerized imaging looks. As you can see, this is before the treatment, and it shows after the treatment how your teeth will look. So this is the image of the patient after the treatment. As you can see, the gaps are closed and the teeth is perfectly aligned, and it's it's no longer forward. The protrusion has also been stopped. So this is another slide. This patient has an open bite in the front where his upper and lower teeth are not meeting, and he has a lot of spaces between his front teeth, and as you can see in the lower teeth as well, the teeth is not positioned properly. So this is a computerized image where it shows the treatment after, and as you can see, this is the after results. This is all without wearing braces, only with the aligner treatment. As you can see, the treatment results are accurate and positive. There is no longer any gap, and the teeth is also positioned properly. The midline gap, everything is solved, and the patient is very happy. Now let me show you another slide. Here as well, this patient, when she closes her mouth, she is not able to close her upper and the lower lip because her teeth is forward and there is a lot of gap. As you can see, the teeth is forward and there is a lot of gap between the teeth. This is a computerized image before and after. As you can see, after the treatment, gap is closed and the teeth has moved back, and she is able to close her lips as well. So the patients are completely happy with the treatment. It is the results are 100% accurate and good. So if you have any doubts, any doubts, you can contact us. Feel free to visit us. This branch is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC and few minutes from Mosque Market. Thank you very much.